He could help us that way, because the truck is his private property. And he can do just about anything with it that he wants. That's all capitalistic system